Hey there, time for Jim Meskimen's Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'm Jim Meskimen, and this is my hood that I'm wearing. And here's the cookie, here's the celebrity. It's Colin Firth, of all people. Well, nice to see Colin Firth, or to hear him anyway. You know, he's in that motion picture 1917, which is a sequel to 1916, and a prequel to, well, you get the idea. In any case, what would Colin Firth say about this? Well, first of all, he'd have his hoodie on, I suppose to keep warm. And then he'd, or just to stay aloof. I can imagine Colin Firth, you know, before he stepped out of his hotel on Times Square to, you know, put a hoodie on and maybe some dark glasses and thereby attain some anonymity. Here is the fortune. If you fail to plan, you plan to fail. A very nice aphorism, very nice maxim. If you fail to plan, of course, you have not taken the proper precautions and you have, in a sense, in effect, planned, you know, set yourself up to fail. So don't do it. It's just that simple. Do a bit of planning, won't you? Especially for those important things, things that might risk family, life, reputation, or treasure, and then don't fail to carry through the plan, or you will have planned to fail. And I hope that you won't plan to fail. See me tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I appreciate it. Thanks for the comments. See you soon. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.